am gonna...
Can you guys feel it?
This is our moment, boys! Today we put the spider in the ground!
Hey, you guys wanna switch it up and talk things out this time? No? All right. Getting close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. We should text Genki. Nothing here. Maybe the other one. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
Jared.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Or the dumb stuff they've confiscated.
The leak didn't come from my team. We didn't know Nuform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the basis, Luke.
Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we contain this.
That's my way out of here.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo. Nap time, bro.
In my lungs.
You check out the all-hands memo?
What was that?
Wes! Sweep the area! He's here! We got company! Code Blue! Check the area for Spider-Man!
I got a man down!
Someone watch my six!
Gotta be quicker than that.
Need some extra eyes over here.
Remember, comms check, RX-22.
No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
Yes, sir. I'm on it.
Out for the count.
Shoot on sight! Head to the main floor!
Copy.
I gotta shut down this lab, whatever it takes. Another one bites the dust.
Put Spider-Man down! Now! Use everything you've got!
I got eyes on him!
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. Exits through the office. Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza. And no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. We cool? Remember, care for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Hey friends, some news. Feast North, the satellite branch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable. If you're able to donate money, time, blankets, or food, it would really help the people who will be displaced by this. Today's advice?
I gotta call you back. All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort.
Not this way. Pretty sure it's behind me. Not gonna find it over here.
Try moving in a little closer. Not a match, though. Keep looking. good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. But not quite what we're looking for. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey! Get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. You were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. All right. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn! Hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me...
Oh my God.
Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church, let's go.
Danica.
debate and...
That's your intro? Lame! We in the business call that burying the lead. Hype it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic and...
You need to land!
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
Everything you do threatens it. That's one down. Should be two more. Okay, time to worry about the transfer. Take out the transmitter. The signal's getting weak. One more. Hey, man. You good up there?
Still don't have control, but it's not fighting me.
That killed the hack.
I take orders from the boss, but the truth is, you're all right. And you should go.
And we're clear. Score one for Spider-Man. And Rockstar. Man.
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little. Doesn't really have a beat we could use. Maybe something mechanical? Christ! I'm not gonna find it over here. There's a subway line near here. Nah, getting too far away. I think it's back there. That's good. Yeah, that's it.
Hello, friends. This is the Danicast with
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here, before we moved to Brooklyn in high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop, always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker, but he always... wanted to help
me. Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Not to be a jerk. Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay. If you have pictures of Spidey... Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Beast, send them my way, and I'll feature them on the blog. Till next time, remember that a 10-minute nap... we'll give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Firing on Spider-Man! Vanish!
The other spare!
Our orders are to detain Spider-Man!
Kidnapping squad down.
know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
Ha! How you like me now, hologram?
Grabbing and spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd control move, BT does. Nice hit!
Sorta. Getting dizzy? Having fun, though.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field.
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying. Oh, that felt good.
I knew you were tacular, but not spectacular. Way to go, buddy. Well done, Spider Squire. Smack those bad guys in their holographic head, but good. Now that you've got your throwing down, try extending your windup before release. Good way to clear some space. See you at the next challenge.
Oh, extended windup. Spider-Man coming.
Synergy, man.
I knew someone who's looking into the underground. She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Alyssa, you there? Alyssa? Someone check in on her.
Looks like he lived it. It's always something, isn't it?
swamp.
We need more people up here! Now!
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Heading over now.
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
And then swinging, Spidey. Just a matter of time.
We won't have to be too you, Spidey.
Someone back me up over here.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
You won't survive me, Spider!
Aye, aye, Captain. The Dawn has to be Spider-Man.
Come out here!
Alan, someone go check on him.
Heard a noise over there.
Already on my way.
Hey, what was that?
No one's here. Look around.
Uh-oh, heard something.
He's still here! Who's there?
Huh?
gotta find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the tops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nick. But I believe the Feast Centers, because I knew Meg, the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging flood. With us is Gloria, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week, and half of Jared's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you there, because we have a strict policy of not saying anything that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man can't afford lawyers.
He wasn't Spider-Man.
We're out of time. Thanks so much for joining us, Gloria. And remember, everyone, if you want to be a real hero, not like a certain masked menace, donate to Feast. Jared, cut her mic before I end up in the poorhouse.
Mom made this piquet hot sauce for Finn's birthday. Abuela's recipe, I think. Finn put it on everything. Always said, if it doesn't hurt, you're not doing it right.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder.
Hostage inside a store near you.
Someone will help us.
The store's being robbed.
Please,
I need to help them.
Me. Why? You gonna fight?
We're not going back to the raft, Spider-Man!
Gross! You escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call.
You look sorry!
That's it for the convicts.
Because of you, I'll see my family again.
Yeah.
Thank
you. The cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after a case.
I'll remember this, Spider-Man.
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. He said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. He wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. And so will I.
Hey, Dana fans. For the last few weeks, Harlem has had a series of bad breaks. The attack on CJ Walker Park, to name one. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight for me. And Spider-Man.
I bet. How did you guys stumble on the conspiracy?
By talking to people in the neighborhood. They were all looking out for each other, which helped us look out for them. Teo, Caleb, Camila, Haley, Steph, Gloria, if you're listening, thank you.
I checked with Wilson Fisk's parole officer, who confirmed the big guy is under tighter security and will likely get some time tacked onto his prison sentence. Genki and everyone in Harlem, thanks for looking out. Till next time, friends, remember to change your toothbrush every 3 months. Bye.
Transmitters like that one.
You're just a cheap knockoff!
Please work! Oh, thank God, Spider-Man! Nothing in my copter's working! None of this is me!
Found signals from the hat! To me. I gotta take out the transmitter.
Yeah!
Right. Now for the transmitter. And done. Looks like Roxxon's clearing out too.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. Oh, that's good. That's it. Ringing up. Now.
Hey, man!
When I hear. Yes, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. Bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. Don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying. He believed me for a while. Or at least pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them.
Thanks, Underground.
I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and sleazy bars. Supposedly, Wilson Fisk has been trying to destabilize Harlem in order to make it cheaper and easier for him to acquire property. All from behind bars! Now you all know my distaste for conspiracy theories. If there's proof, I will be the first to condemn malfeasance. But until that happens, it is poisonous, irresponsible, and wrong to repeat such baseless and inflammatory claims. That's the kind of behavior I'd expect from someone like Spider-Man, who several people have told me enjoys a destabilized neighborhood himself because it creates more crime and thus more opportunities for him to make himself look good. So, let's be careful what we say and stick to the facts. Okay, people,